Finally made it. DaiKoKuya. Pork cutlet with rice and egg. And I'm getting ramen. Spicy miso ramen. There's spicy Husky medium.
I couldn't finish all of it.
I got a little bit left. A little bit of rice.
I'm now sleepy. So I'm gonna go hibernate. But this is one of the best ramen spots in LA.
The one in Monterey Park is the best one. That's where like the original old guy does his soup and he like tastes it. Or he like it and then he doesn't like it. He throws it away. And he's a new one. He says, I want a little Tokyo. That's the one that I met now. I've never been to Hacienda. Because I don't know where Hacienda is.
Hacienda medium, give it 2 thumbs up.